What is up, everybody? My name is Doc Lethal. Welcome to Titanfall 2. And as I'm recording this, that does mean it is December 25th. So to everyone watching, Merry Christmas. Happy Holidays to all of you out there. I hope all of you are having a great day so far with your families and friends, whoever you're spending it with. I hope you're all having a great time. So I just got this game actually today for Christmas. So let's do it. Let's get into it like we always do. Let's play Titanfall 2 story. I haven't touched it yet. So let's get into this. Oh, damn, new game goes right into a cutscene. What's this, before, like showing before the Titans or something? Oh my god. Oh, that dude got fucked up.
Of all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force.
Yo, look at this guy!
Graceful, yet devastating.
Holy shit!
Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless.
This guy's a wannabe Spartan, that's what he is.
Sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently.
Holy shit, dude.
Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor.
Oh shit!
But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan.
That's fucking amazing, dude. Holy shit!
When linked to a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force or an equal.
Oh shit, I want that Titan!
The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC. Forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Dude, I want that sword Titan. That is fucking bad to the ass, dude. That was badass. Cooper's logbook. The 9th Militia Fleet is en route to attack an IMC-controlled planet called Typhoon. Zero civilian presence. I only know that its houses an IMC military research facility. Aboard the James McAllen, my pilot training continues with Captain Lester Mois. I probably did that wrong, but hey, we'll find out in the game. A master level pilot. I'm not sure why he chose to be my mentor, but this is an opportunity I'd be crazy to pass up. Well, yeah, you probably would be. Let's see. Well, I get a fucking sword Titan? I want a sword Titan. That'd be awesome. The pilot's gauntlet aboard the MC James McAllen. Project Plant Typhoon, IMC territory.
Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
Jack Cooper, 41st Militia Rifle Battalion. Oh, I gotta. Where's my. Oh! I don't care about him. let's see here. Sprint manual. I'm looking for. Sensitivity. 5. Let's go. Yeah, no, I'm at 3. Okay, I'll stay there.
Right to you, Cooper.
Looking up and down at the yes.
Alright, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar.
Whoa!
To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind.
Oh, shit, hold on a second. I felt that. We're off. We can't be having solar vibration. Ah, messes with you.
Much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Besides, we're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh?
Aw.
Here you go. Up and over.
Holy shit! Base,
enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it?
It really is.
Inspired by my home planet,
God.
Harmony.
This what?
Is where I grew up.
Harmony? Did you see the Covenant? Did you watch the Covenant take out your planet? Is that it? Is this really?
What are you fighting for, Cooper? A world that's not metal and smoke. The freedom to live in peace and prosperity.
I just realized subtitles on. Let me turn that on for you guys. On. Well, what the fuck? Is this guy a fucking, like...
Good. Now you're moving.
Is the IMC, like, the lost military of the Covenant?
Stay low.
Like, what the fuck?
Beautiful double jump. Follow the ghost. We've retaken over a quarter of Frontier space since the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to fight the IMC. People like you. We used to just run and hide from them. But now, we chase them.
Movement in this game is just as good as it was in Titanfall, the first Titanfall.
Combat... Things never go as you expect.
I want that.
Ooh. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on
Ooh.
The field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there.
Oh, I use this one. The beta. Was it this one? Hold up. I'm sorry, I'm looking at all the weapons now, because I used one of these in the beta. Not DMR. Okay, I think it really was this. This gun I used in the beta. And it was fucking amazing. I love this gun in the beta.
Load your weapon. To get more precision, aim down the sights of your weapon. Gotta take them all out before we can move on. Good. Practice more if you want. Then head to the gun.
Oh my god. Cool. Let's just... Man, I fucking like this gun. Let's see how fast. Can't really fire that fast. Wait, what the fuck is this? Holy shit! Oh, dude, that thing is fucking killer. This wasn't in the beta for the game. Oh my god. Wait, why is it letting me pick up another... Wait, yeah, it will let me. Oh, it's an R100. Okay.
Want, then meet me at the gauntlet.
I'll meet you at the gauntlet right now. I kind of like having that sight on. It's pretty nice. More weapons right. Here.
Got a new
Ooh, grenades.
Part time is 2 minutes. Got to do better than that to continue.
EVA 8 auto. See what this is. This is a shotgun? Oh yeah, it is. We'll be using this. Spitfire, R200, EMR, frag grenades. What's this that I have? Arc grenades. Oh, I'll take arc frag grenades instead. Good damn. Let's see what this R200 is. Yeah, see, it just doesn't have a red dot sight. I prefer having the red dot sight. I'll do this. So... I try to run this in 2 minutes. Alright, let's do this.
Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount, but you must also hit your targets. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills. You'll be second teacher.
Oh shit. Oh my god, my accuracy is terrible. Oh, we're definitely doing this one again. Oh my god, I can't fucking hit this guy. Yeah, I gotta redo this. This is, like, horrible. I did better in the beta. Oh, I didn't get all the targets either.
Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you.
Alright, let me just do this one more time because I fucked up. Let's see how I do. Let's see how I actually do without actually, like, fucking up. There we go. Oh yeah, now we on a roll here. There we go. I don't get how you do this in like 25 seconds, but you know, cool.
Can't wait to tell Anderson about that. That son of a bitch.
Set the hard based on gauntlet performance, that's all. Ooh, I got an achievement already, the student. Pilot Anderson's gauntlet ghost record time. Oh wow. I doubt I'm ever gonna do 25 seconds because it looks like you just gotta. I wonder, hold up, let's just run this real quick. I'm just gonna do this. I'm gonna completely ignore every fucking thing. The only way I can see getting like 25 seconds faster than 25 would be to skip over everything you gotta kill. Let's see. It might not even count as I didn't really kill anything.
Okay, no. Yeah. Bad.
So, if you kill. Alright, well, we're not gonna bother about it. We're done. I'll worry about that later. I was just curious. Now y'all know. Alright, where the fuck am I going? Where do you want me to go?
All done with the gauntlet?
Yes.
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. The Titan. Let's go call one in.
Aren't pilots the only ones allowed to do that?
It's only a simulation rifleman.
Yeah, man. Come on.
But first, we're gonna need a little more space.
Okay. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, shit.
That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. First Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC.
Incredibly massive cock. To call on Titan, look in any location, press.
Look up to the sky. There he is.
Oh shit! Whoa!
Alright,
what'd I do?
Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all non-essential systems.
Cooper, ready up!
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, come on.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday.
Cool.
We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Lastimosa.
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, rifleman.
Good
luck.
Alright.
Get your ass out of the Simpod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
Alright, bitch. Fuck. You know, we'll go hard. Why not? We'll go hard. We go hard. It's been set to hard. You can change. Okay, I can change this at any time. All right. We'll go hard. Why not? The game recommends me on it, so. Operation Broadshore, 9th Militia Fleet. Destination, Planet Typhoon. I'm probably saying that wrong, though. Mission, infantry support for SRS classified operation. IMC, Occupied Frontier Space. So far, So far, I'm kind of... It's kind of exactly like Titanfall. With the same ability, which is what I like. I like that because the original Titanfall game was, at the core, an amazing game. The only problem was it didn't have story, which loved this as a story mode to it. Respawn Entertainment Presents. Come on! I just hope, you know, this is their first time doing a story for us. So I hope it's really good. I haven't heard anything for it. I haven't watched anything, so I'm going to this blind just like you guys are. If anyone's joining me blind for this. Whoa, that's fucking cool. Oh, that is so wicked. Typhoon. Oh shit, dude. What
the fuck is this? This is the MCSJ's battalion. We are going down. I repeat, we are going down. You're standing on board. We're not getting through. God. Mark 8, Mike. Activated. Occupant, militia rifleman, class 3, Jack Cooper. Stabilize. 210 milligrams of sense central administered. Caution. Temporary side effects. Nausea. Dizziness.
Wow, this thing gives you like a whole death finisher. What's wrong with you? Shit. Fuck, shit, start. Flatline, huh? Holy shit, what the fuck? Oh my god, I can't. Oh, I fucked that grenade all up. It's kind of hard to throw grenades, holy shit. Oh yeah, there we go. There we go. I like this gun. Fair, what they call it? The flatline? I will get the flatline try because... Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh. Move up, boy. Jesus, I just took everything out. Oh, shit. This thing's good. It's like the recoil on this thing. Like, it kicks hard.
I got a fix on your location. On my way.
On my way, soldier? Oh, shit. Oh, damn!
Cooper, you're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
That's amazing, dude. No! This dude's fucking him up! What the fuck?
We have 18 hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery.
The fuck are these guys, man? Oh, shit.
Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go.
Holy shit. Hey, dude, got fucked up? And again, he got jumped, so it doesn't surprise me. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is going on? What the fuck's... Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck is dying? Yo! What? Shit! Ooh, ooh, wow. Oh, sorry about that. Oh my god. BT-7274, Planet Titan. Cross site of the MCS James Macklin. Oh! You have to be good, man!
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot.
Link. No!
Bravo Tango 7274. Trooper, take my Titan.
No, you're good.
Use my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
No! Really? Holy shit! Dude, that actually kind of sucks. Well, oh well. Oh, that's cool. Oh, no. Leslie Cooper. See on the blood type. Holy shit. 87 Vanguard class Titan. Oh shit. Analyzing. Oh, the invisible route. Oh, that's fucking cool.
Power low. Insufficient power.
Alright. Shit, fucking die. Fuck you. You ain't touching me. You can't touch this. Oh, that's cool. So it'll tell you where you need to actually go. That's fucking pretty neat. Okay, so that's how it went. What? What? Fuck you! Fuck you, bitch.
This is Captain Cole of the 3rd Militia Grenadiers to any militia survivors. We're relocating to the IMC beacon
attack. Oh, shit!
2981. Anyone copy?
This is Sergeant Enzo from the 2nd Militia Fusilier.
What's the difference between this one and that one? And fucking the ammo, that's it. Oh.
Copy that. Keep your heads up. Cole out.
Oh my god, still. Whoa.
Oh
my god, that's right, I gotta remember, I ain't got double jump. This shit's gonna suck. I feel like I'm gonna fucking fall to my death. Double jump, still offline, come the fuck on.
Militia intruders, this is General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law.
We work for the IMC. Lisk or his mercenaries.
We work for whoever the IMC saves.
What are you trying to get? Metal?
I don't care who's giving you this. Lisk and his mercs, General Marder. Us grunts get paid the same either way. All that matters, that thing in the mountains goes online as scheduled.
You think it's true? What are Texas saying about it?
Guys, you go with first melee, that's what the melees are like. I'm sorry, I've been quiet, actually. I'm, like, kind of, like, really focused, especially, like, new games. I'm usually, like, highly paying attention to what the hell's going on around. Holy shit! Oh my god! You fuck these guys! Oh. Oh no. Oh, he still got double jump offline. Shit. Oh shit! Jesus. Oh fuck. My god, dude, they're fucking loading into me. Jump up here. Oh, I still want a double jump. I keep forgetting about that. Like, why won't it let me have double jump? Does that have high accuracy? I got the wrong... No, I got the right one out. Ooh. Ow, fucker. Where? This game's just as good as it was in beta still. Ready, 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 ready. You ain't expecting that!
Come in! Anyone in this sector! Come in!
No one comes in this sector, boy. Ooh! A hemlock. Burst fire, alright. Oh, damn! What's this other one? An Eva? Oh, yeah, we're keeping that. And I like my R2100. Where the fuck am I going? What's that say? Spotted? Give me their death? They sent my their death? Of course they sense their deaths. It's me. Ooh. I must I don't want to lose a shotgun. Oh my god, yes, a sniper. This will be fucking amazing. You ain't got a visual on shit, boy. Huh? What? I can't see. I knew I could kill these fucking drones when I saw it. Oh shit! Quick scoped. Why not? Why not do it? Oh my god. My accuracy blows. So it's like when you first zoom in, you have to give it a while. Cause as soon as you zoom in, you're kind of like, "Oh, double jump online, fucking A."
Someone in the area.
Oh wow! Oh, I missed. Oh my god, my fucking. Oh, they're fighting one of these fucking... Ooh, someone shot at me. Ooh, you fucking cocksucker. You think you could shoot at me? Get the thing you could... Hello. Can I help you, sir? Do you ever think you can shoot at me, boy? Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Jesus Christ, my accuracy is bad as fuck. Once I'm locked in, I'm pretty... Oh, fuck! Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, my fucking accuracy sucks. Let me reload this and use it again. Semi-auto sniper. Actually, it's pretty hard to fucking snipe in this game, I think. Whoa, what? Oh my god, it shot right in the dick! What's this? Oh, it's already equipped. Okay. I don't know, I'm just a relatively bad sniper, so I'm not surprised I'm doing a little bit bad with this. God. That's cool.
Militia personnel. I must remind you that.
Shut the fuck up. Oh, another hemlock. I'm not gonna use it. Whoa! The fuck was that? Oh my god. Everything's coming apart? What the fuck was that? Oh, another flatline.
The IMC might be able to pick us off. That's what they've been trying to do.
Whoa, shit. This thing's coming apart, man.
All hands. The James Callan has been sent to take down IMC research facility on the planet Typhon.
Oh, I can't get in there? Come on, that's where I need to go.
You are all here. You want
where the
to
fuck? I don't think I have to go this way. I think it's the... No, it's... Oh, I thought it was the way I came in. Whoa. Whoa, shit. Pick up this bat tray. Yeah, now we get our Titan. Lastimosis Titan with the battery. That's what they've been trying to do. Pick us off one by one. Shut the fuck up. We've already heard you plenty of times. Don't need to hear you anymore. Poink. Oh, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Fucking hoodlum. Fuck you. Scanning terrain, analyzing data. Oh, I absolutely love they do that. Boink, doink. Yeah, that's what I thought. Whoa. Fuck. Well, let's try that again, shall we? Boink. Yeah.
Vanguard class Titan. These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Bliss's orders.
That guy doesn't scare me. None of those mercenaries do.
Sure, you say that now. Just wait till they got a gun to your head.
Fuck you! Get off my Titan, bitch!
Power low. Insufficient power.
Don't worry. We've got more power, buddy. There you go. More power. Just be you.
Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
Cool. BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
No way. Really? Ugh. Alright. But
until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Okay. Well, anyway, guys, I'm gonna stop this video right here. I'm enjoying this. This game is actually really fun. The story is actually really good. Kind of got me to the point where I'm like really focusing and actually forgetting to talk to you guys. But if you guys are enjoying it, let me know down in the comments below. Hit that like button so I can also know which one of you are enjoying the video. And as I always love to say at the end of all my videos, thank you all so much for watching. And I will see you in the next video. Sayonara for now, guys.